Swedish Jig was the first one.
Yeah, or was, and then the other name of it is Bruckless Shore. Bruckless Shore.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The story
yeah,
about the...
That's it, yeah. So that's where the name came from.
And the Swedish thing is that they go from a major to minor.
Yeah, that's just kind of the crack.
Swedish,
three extra vowels.
Yeah.
Thank you.